WBU offers a lot of opportunities. Between research and residency and being a good pathologist and pass your boards, like, you can find everything here.
Oh, pathology, that's like the best kept secret in medicine. We get to be the doctor's doctor. We get to tell other doctors what's wrong with their patients so that they can formulate, you know, an appropriate treatment plan.
We have excellent cytology training here. We've hit a point where our volume is just right for resident training, where you have enough cases to keep you busy, but not so many that you're overwhelmed. And so it's been excellent for learning cytology. We also have a lot of complex or challenging cases in that area.
WVU Hospital and our department have been growing incredibly over the last few years. So I would say that in the last 5 years, our volume in surgical pathology has doubled, and probably about the same for cytopathology. So with that, we're just in a huge growth phase.
We make sure nothing falls through the cracks in terms of their knowledge base. Basically, every month, they're on a different rotation so that they're never on anything more than 2 months in a row. By the end of their 4 years, nothing is old to them. It hasn't been a year since they've dealt with one kind of pathology.
You know, our faculty are very friendly, personable people.
One of the biggest things for me in our department is the open door policy of all of our attendings. There's never a moment that I've been turned away.
Morgantown is a great place to live when you're in training. You know, the cost of living is such that you can definitely live an adult life here, as opposed to being somewhere very expensive where you're basically still living like a medical student.
Morgantown, it's not a big town, but then it's not like a really small, like, rural town either. It's kind of like the perfect in-between town. It's close enough to surrounding cities like Pittsburgh, and it's close enough to DC or Maryland if you wanted to get out of town. And there's a lot of things for people who have families. The Mon County School District is one of the best in West Virginia.
West Virginia is one of the most beautiful states in the country. You can do so many activities. You can go whitewater rafting, you can go hiking, you can go snowboarding if it's snow season.
I like being in a little bit smaller department where you really get to know everybody. You can be yourself here, which is nice. Yeah, it's kind of a tight-knit group.
It's not only residency. It's not only like, oh, come to work, do this, do that. As residents, we also have other activities, like we hang out.
There's no cutting people down or making people feel like, you know, they're not contributing to the progress of the department. There's a lot of learning that goes on here. There's a lot of interest in helping each other get better.
I feel like I'm making my dreams come true. Because just coming to residency, waking up every morning and thinking like, I'm gonna have lecture today because I'm gonna learn something new. It's amazing.